coming to the stage, our next contestant will be Nick Zubler and the crew. Welcome to the stage with me. Awesome.
Nick and the crew, what are you guys gonna do today?
Well, we're just gonna roast the elders, honestly.
Good morning, welcome to McDonald's. Can I take your order?
Greetings, this is Jeremiah Johnson live from Lakeland, Florida. And I'm here to bring you the order of the week.
Okay, what can I get for you today?
Yeah, do you happen to have any like Kraft mac and cheese? I'm just really craving some Kraft.
No, I'm sorry, sir. This is McDonald's.
McDonald's.
I love McDonald's. Come on, brother.
Derek.
I'm sorry. I thought we were going to Beef's,
bro. Bro, I thought we were at Beef's too, but apparently we're at McDonald's.
McDonald's.
My heart is heavy now. So, do you happen to have a five-fold ministry burger by any chance?
See, you want the number five?
No, I think you're misunderstanding me. I need a double-edged combo.
So you want the McDouble?
No, maybe just a double portion of everything you have. Maybe that's a surprise.
You want two of everything.
No, guys, I just don't know what I want. Like, what am I sensing right now? Like, Holy Spirit, what are you praying for me to eat right now?
Prophesy!
Wait, guys. The word of the Lord is read your Bible. You guys just gotta read it. That's the word. I'm sorry, my friends are getting a little rowdy right now. Could you just tell me, like, what you have on the menu?
Yeah, sure. I mean, it's McDonald's. We have the Big Mac. Different nugget sizes, like...
Whoa, I hate to interrupt, but are you telling me that there is more? Guys, there is more.
McDonald's!
Yes, there's more at the McDonald's, but I don't really... oh my goodness, I think I'm getting a call right now, I'm sorry. It's my wife, Morgan. I gotta take this up. Hey, babe! Hey.
Hi, honey, where are you?
Oh, I'm at the McDonald's with Derek and the elders.
Oh, did you bring your pink drink all the way out?
Oh my goodness. I totally forgot. I was changing Bubba's diaper. It got messy.
Right there.
Wow, you travel fast. Wow. You must be a platinum member. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh my goodness. A pink drink. Oh, wow. The Lord's juice. Wow. Oh, we gotta shake. Thanks so much, babe. You're
all
the
right,
best.
I'll see you. I'm gonna be at Mom's for Mom's.
Oh, okay. Wow. This guy's, what a blessing.
Your brother, did she bring your belly buster?
Man, she left already. She missed the belly buster.
Julie would have brought it. She's a platinum member.
Oh, man. Well, I'm sorry for the confusion. Maybe, you know what, Barry? I think I just want a Coke.
A Coke? Look, Jerry. Here's the thing. If we have been entrusted with the great things of God, and you look out throughout the people who have changed history and who have ignited their generations for the Lord and break down the doors of Fort Knox and look at the riches of Jesus and you're like, I just want a dollar for a Coke. Like, just a Coke. And God's like, I've given you all of McDonald's. Like, I've given you the 1, 2, 3. I've given you the dollar menu. Breakfast all day long. And you're like,
that's good. Come on, brother.
I just want a dollar for Coke. I can't use your Coke.
Barry, that's good. You can't put the new Coke in the old Coke glasses. It just won't work. It just won't work. I had a dream about that, actually. So, yeah, continue.
So we gotta take this thing, like, you all know that the culture we live in is trying to take the things of God away from us. It's trying to suppress us. Everything in it is trying to take the word of the Lord from us. It's trying to say, here, have a Big Mac. And I'm like, I don't want a Big Mac. I got a filet mignon at home. If you haven't met my beautiful wife, by the way. She's sitting right there, so just so you know.
Come on, she's precious, brother.
She is precious, and let me just tell you guys, you know, the Lord, children are such a blessing, you know, and, you know, I just think, like, these are the most precious things we have in the world, and he entrusted them to me, and I'm like, I just thought that was a rock, I'm a moron, like, why would God entrust those amazing things to me, and you know, I'm a moron.
Come on, deliver us, Lord.
But here's the thing, like, okay, you know, you got 7 kids, all right, and you're going through Publix, and you walk by something, they're like, Daddy, I want that, you know, except, like, no, Johnny, you can't have that right now. You got to set these boundaries, and yeah, of course, Johnny comes along, tries to stick his hairy toe over there, and you got to tell him, like, no, Johnny, you can't cross that line. If you do, well, Mr. Switch is going to come out of the back pocket and have a few lessons in self-control. And I just gotta tell you, you know, that's why you have to, you know, I'm so honored to have a wife like I do. And you know, are we good? That was my introduction to my order. Okay, so to begin my order, I've got 3 points, I'm just gonna run through them right quickly. The title of my order is Hot Fudge Sunday. And point number one, if you'll turn with me to the first part of the menu, point number one is hot fudge. And here's the thing about hot fudge, okay? I want it so hot, so flaming hot that it burns the top of my mouth. And then want the ice cream just to seep in the inside and just coat the whole thing. That's my order.
Okay, so we have a Coke in a new Coke glass. We have a hot fudge sundae that burns through your mouth. Is there anything else you guys want?
Yeah, do you have a McFlurry?
McFlurry? Oh, come on, brother. Come on, brother. Hey, who's this we're talking to right here, brother?
My name's Alex.
Hey, Alex, how we doing?
I'm fine.
Hey, we're with Heart of the Father Ministries, and if you want, we got some Connect cards. We got some Connect cards in our seat back pockets.
I don't really understand.
Well, I don't know what to order. Jared, what'd you order, brother?
Oh, I just got a Coke.
Coke? I can't drink Coke. Jess told me I can only drink one Coke a week. And it's already 8:30 a.m. and I've had 3 Red Bulls and a Coke. Maybe I won't order anything. What about Dave? You got anything, brother?
Well, you know what I want. I'll tell you what I want. I want a Big Mac combo with a Sprite, but I don't want any onions on it. I don't like the onions, and I won't take the onions. You want to know why I don't want the onions? I'll tell you why I don't want the onions. When we were in Africa in the bush, when we were on our crusades with Reinhardt, I love him too. We were on the crusades, and sometimes all we would have is onions, just raw onions. We would eat them. We would eat them like apples. So, you know, I don't want the onions on my burger.
Yeah, that's the wilderness season.
It is.
Fruit of the Spirit.
Yes, and I also want my mac sauce on the side so that I can dip it. So, that might sound a little bit unconventional to you, but it's okay. We're gonna do it anyway. That I can dip it, and with no onions. It's no onions.
Okay, so I have a Coke, I have a hot fudge sundae, a McFlurry, and a Big Mac combo,
Jared, hey, brother, it's 9:00. We gotta open up the doors for the church. We gotta end this run. I think we should just cancel our order, brother.
Oh, man. Alex, I'm so sorry, but we're going to have to cancel this order. You can feel free to stay, but we're going to officially cancel this order. We just bless you guys. We'll just have a great Sunday. We're going to see you next week. And yeah, but it's okay because we have our pink drinks and we're all about gut health. And I'd just like to tell you that this message is brought to you by Plexus.
That was absolutely amazing.